of climate change? Yes, you can see the ice melting. Since the temperatures in the Arctic are rising twice as fast as in the rest of the world, the amount of ice in the Arctic is shrinking. It's also melting earlier, forming later each year, which is a serious problem for the polar bears since they need the ice to survive. Polar bears are great swimmers, but they do their hunting on ice. They prey primarily on seals, waiting for them to come off for air before catching them. With less ice and a shorter hunting season, it's harder for polar bears to track them.
Hi, Danny.
This uses up energy and especially
Russell.
Fat that keeps them warm, especially in the winter. When they hibernate, the less food they find, the less fat they have. It's an especially dangerous situation for mothers who are pregnant or nursing cubs. Scientists think these climate changes may be why polar